Officers in the US Army have a lot of responsibility, but exactly how does that responsibility shape out as they progress through the ranks? When a newly commissioned officer first enters the Army, they are a second lieutenant.